Well, tonight, a Sacramento man is facing charges after investigators say he abused his 8-year-old son, which ultimately led to his death. The Night Team's Damani Lewis spoke with a child psychologist about warning signs that everyone should look out for.
31-year-old Robert Bonnard remains locked up in the Sacramento County Jail, charged with abuse and causing injuries that led to the death of his 8-year-old son, Ishaan. We attempted to speak with family members of Bonnard, but no one answered the doors at their North Natomas home. Neighbors who didn't want to go on camera say the family kept to themselves like every other neighbor in this community. We spoke with a child psychologist about possible warning signs of abuse.
There aren't always warning signs, and that's obviously extremely disturbing and frightening, but many times there are.
Dr. Deborah Moore says some of those signs may be obvious, physical scars, or they may be subtle.
We want to look for children who are isolated, who aren't allowed to go out and play, who you never see outside the house.
Experts say if there are indicators, take no chances and contact authorities.
Don't think that you have to have proof. That's not your job. That's CPS's job. So if you have reasonable suspicion, always be on the side of the child. Always report.
In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3, 19.
Investigators say Bonnard could face additional charges. Well, 6 months.